This is Denny's back porch overlooking a valley in Burney, Texas.
Shrimp and catfish and mammy's good gumbo. I got that rambling fever, said goodbye to ma and pa. Cross that old red river and this is what I saw. I saw miles and miles of Texas, all the stars up in the skies. I saw miles and miles of Texas, gonna live there till I die. Oh, Danny and Bill. I rode up in the cowtown, the cradle of the West. Just ask any cowboy, he'll tell you it's the best. I met a Texas beauty, got friendly with her pa. I looked into her big blue eyes, and this is what I saw. I saw miles and miles of Texas, all the stars up in the sky. I saw miles and miles of Texas, gonna live there till I die. All lucky now. I started taming broncos, made every rodeo, until I met a rough one. Name was Devil Joe. I grabbed hold of his bridle to ride this old outlaw. He threw me from the saddle, and this is what I saw. I saw miles and miles of Texas, all the stars up in the sky. I saw miles and miles of Texas, gonna live there till I die. Fiddles now.
something I built.
Only two things in life that make it worth living is guitars tuned good and firm feeling women. I don't need my name in the marquee lights. I got my song and I got you with me tonight. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Lukenbach, Texas with Waylon and Willie and the boys. This successful life we're living got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs and Lou Barry's train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain, out in Lukenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain. So baby, let's sell your diamond ring, buy some boots and faded jeans and go away. This coat and tie is choking me, and in your high society you cry all day. We've been so busy keeping up with the Joneses, four-car garage, and we're still building on. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Lukenbach, Texas, with Waylon and Willie and the boys. This successful life we're living got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs and Newberry's train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain, out in Lukenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Let's go to Lukenbach, Texas, Willie and Waylon and boys. This successful life we're living's got us feuding like the Hatfields and the McCoys. Between the Hank Williams pain songs and Jerry Jeff's train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain, out in Lukenbach, Texas, there ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for being such good hosts on our trip to Texas. And I hope we can come back sometime again. Really enjoyed it and would love to do more.
And we loved having you. And we had never been to Wild Seed, so I agree with Debbie. That was a lot of fun. A lot of things to see and do. So we probably would not have gone there had you guys not come into town. But my favorite thing was just getting to know you guys.
Yeah,
so
really
enjoyed our visits, our talks, learning about your life and hearing about your boys and your grandchildren and your wonderful daughter-in-law. Just learning about your life. It was really nice to hear what you had to share.
All right, thank you.
Okay, I enjoyed getting a cowboy hat in Bandera, the town of Bandera, and the Wild Seed Winery and Stores. I enjoyed so much in the barbecue place. I enjoyed just being here looking outside, sitting at this kitchen table and looking outside.
Yeah. All right.
Actually, Joe, I didn't give a damn about your life. what I liked was converting you and Debbie from Pennsylvania Dutch to Texans.
Yeah.
Introducing you to some real Mexican food.
Yes, indeed.
And helping you cheer on the Phillies.
Yeah.
And hopefully the Rangers will meet the Phillies in the series Friday.
All right. All right.
We're cheering for you tonight.
Okay. Thanks, Denny.
All right.
Okay. So last summer when I went to Erie, my husband wanted to Yankify me. So now I think I'm pretty Yankified. So this is a shirt that I got for my Chicago son, and it talks about what it takes to be a Texan. And I just love the term Texaholic.
Yeah, that's
so
great.
I think that's what we've done to you guys. It's turned you
absolutely
into Texaholics.
Yep.
So come back to see us.
Thanks.
I saw miles and miles of Texas, all the stars up in the sky. I saw miles and miles of Texas, gonna live there till I die. Fiddles now.